Alright, hello everybody, I am Riddek, and there's Mrs. Riddek, aka Lena, in the background. We fixed up some of the lighting in here. Took us a little while, but she was able to figure out lighting from over here and lighting from over there, so it's not too heavy. So I hope I look a little bit better, and it's a little bit bigger of a picture screen over here now, or over, as you could say. I eventually want to get a better camera, but this is what I have for now. So she's back there doing her own thing right now. I'm actually playing with my brother Sean, aka Billy. So say hi, bro.
Hey.
Okay, so he's playing with me on this game, and it's an RTS, like Command & Conquer kind of thing, and I'm just doing it just for the sake of playing. So let's go ahead and get started and enjoy us trying to struggle against an easy army.
Yeah, they're tougher than they look.
Yeah, easy is actually probably the equivalent of like a medium or hard on most games, but hey. Alright, let's give it a go. We've been trying to beat this actually for quite some time now.
So, ready, bro?
Yeah.
Alright, starting game.
Excuse me.
You can see in some people can really terraform well.
Yes, that's what just made this game unique. It's free to play. It's called 0K, as it sounds titled. Balancing stuff, the different units, people. It's supposed to be like when people
Command
are gone or something.
Activate.
You got to use different kind of chassis and stuff for your commanders. Right, I'm going to go with Engineer.
I go with Guardian.
Alright, I'm going to try to get down to the bottom left, so I'm going to ignore the front two. And then I'm going to go down over here to this little, like, the bottom left corner here and try to control that.
Okay, I'm going to try to go to the middle.
Okay.
Let's see if it works. I'll start, like, right here. Here we go.
Yeah, probably get... Oh, no, I can't see over my... I can barely see over my camera here. Crap, I forgot it was over the corner.
Uh-oh.
At least it's transparent. I can kind of see what I'm showing over here. I'll have to fix that.
You can see what's going on, though, right?
I can see, yeah, but it's like it's my camera is covering it. I forgot it was all the corner. Oops.
Okay.
Let's turn the volume down.
Okay.
So it's going to be a little... Might not be as quick to build my stuff, but we'll see. And if the sound fluctuates, I apologize for that. For some reason, the game does that. I don't know why. Let's see. I have to literally go. There we go. I have an idea, actually. Apologies for showing this here. Let's see. Headlamps is where we're going to have the camera. Let's put it up there. There we go. That's better. This is not, like, they have a beginner, which is, like, the actual true easy. Novice, which is, like, a step above that. This is more of, like I said, probably a medium or hard. But we're still getting kind of used to how everything works. Because Command & Conquer is what we played the most as kids. So they're playing this game is kind of a mix between that and, like, Supreme Commander, Forged Alliance, and all those kind of games. That's the other one we played a little bit. Kind of change its strategy. The AI is actually really smart, the developer said, because it will adjust to how you're playing, so you have to constantly try to change. Like, it has a certain, like, I guess, capacity, but if you're building a bunch of air it's going to come in with a bunch of anti-air, etc. So it'll adjust accordingly. It doesn't come with just a set amount of enemies. And that's what I like about it. Because it's making me better as an RTS player, too, to learn how to adjust. Because I was on online in Command & Conquer for a long time. And I had that game down to a point where I could beat every unit, you know, and it was, I was good. But it was before, like, all the MLG and all that stuff took off, so... And before EA got a really bad rap. See, that's the thing about the top, you can see like if it's going down or up, etc. Like, you have to balance that out, and it's sometimes tricky. See, this is what we were having trouble with at this map, was I like it, like, it's a nice big map, right, but there's this pinpoint in the middle here that's where everything is fighting, so we wouldn't control this, and they would just start pelting us down here, and we would lose, so I'm trying something different. Right, there we go, we got a radar up, so we should be able to see him better. You'll see the little dots. Like, that's what I like too, is it shows like, hey, there's something over there, but you can't see what it is exactly until it gets into the field of view. So that's another thing I like that they did this game. So kind of help predict where they might go and might help. Up, I got a sneeze coming. Lower your volume and... Nope. Okay. Nope. I'm just gonna be like taking a picture of my face. It'll be all over the internet. Alright, so that's there. So let's keep these guys here. This one. Let's get some stuff over here. So that'll be done soon. I still need to build power. So let's get some over here soon. So So I'm making a lot of money, but I don't have much for anything right now in terms of units, and that's what screws me up usually is I didn't have anything to fight with. Because I would be so focused on trying to get money.
So what I'm doing right now is trying to slowly build defenses towards the the middle extractor, because that's what they're contesting right now.
Okay, good, good. I'm trying to spread out a little bit here, but I'm trying to keep my stuff defended too. They're trying to poke you up there. There's a boo. Be careful, that thing hurts. Blow up your turret.
Oh, it did.
Yeah, the buoys. Some of those some of those amphibious beetles, right? Watch your left flank from your main base.
Oh. Don't shoot very far.
They're trying to come after me now too. This is not going according to plan.
I know, they changed all of a sudden. They're using those dang ducks and stuff.
Okay, well, I'm already dead. beach one.
Are you still there, bro?
No, I pulled out. I was like done for. So let's go back to that one map that we had, the very first one, where we can combine. Because there's just too many angles on that map. As fun as it is. Oh, man, excuse me.
You want me to pick a map that is,
Remember the first one we had? Let's do that one.
The one we're familiar with, right?
Yeah, let's do that one. Because, okay. Excuse me. Got dust or
something. Don't get sick at me.
Yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Okay, now it's an easy and on our favorite map. Mm-hmm. It's a map we're really familiar with, so. Okay, let's go. Yeah, that map just had, like, too many flanks, I think, at most. Fast on that map, too.
Uh-huh.
Command console activated.
Alright, so. You already put your spot?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, we know what to do here. Sherman on my mustache because I don't know what I was eating. It. I wonder if this will make a difference.
Those ducks may not give an F, but they certainly are powerful in numbers.
Ducks don't give a fuck, but they sure fuck you up. There's literally a robot in this game called Dirtbag. It's this box of dirt. It's just an annoying thing, and it stuns everything. Alright. That's actually a bad strategy right there. I was able to get that up pretty quick.
The map is so majestic, it helps you concentrate.
Yeah.
Where are you guys going?
Let's do
I always forget my solar collectors. One thing I keep forgetting.
Let's get these guys to make to work and collect the material. Thank you.
finished. Dang it. Always making mistakes. Can't make mistakes in these games.
Nope.
Kind of wrapping around the corner there, aren't they?
Sneaky little sucker. Now, get me over here. This is the map that we played when we first got it. I mean, we tried I don't know how many times on this map to figure something out. We're like, wait, why don't we just put both of ourselves in the middle here? Because, like, the green they did on purpose because that's where you start and then you have to expand. So here, we're like an arm's reach away and we can help each other, whereas if before he'd be over here or I'd be over here and vice versa, we couldn't catch each other because of the water. And the terraform would either take too long, or I could maybe like try to build something here. I could try it again just to kind of block him off. But by the time I had that going, like I was already managing other things, so it's different how it would go. Or like over here, it would be shooting subs at us or something. Let's get this.
Let's try faster.
This one. He's like, what is my commander doing all the way over here? And it was like way like on the opposite end of the map. If I sound like I've got a thing in my voice, I'm a little stuffy. So I'm fine, I promise. Achoo! I like this map though, is it has the geothermal, so that's a lot of like power. And my brother is good at controlling the middle here, and I'm good at just like kind of using the angles of the map for this one, so that's why we're going to play this one. Of For the most part, that is. Until something like this happens.
Oh, that's right. They can come through the ocean. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. That's the part. That's why we stopped doing this map, I think, before. Ooh, I hit my trackers hard. I just didn't realize that.
Ducks just got fucked. Over here, right here. he just got exploded. Yeah, it's blowing the crap out of those guys.
Yeah, it's those scalpels.
Man, that's why I build the welders, because they have their own guns to defend themselves. Still over there. Oops. Whoa, okay. There's still like little weird like finicky things that the game does, but I mean it's free, so can't, you know, knock it for that.
I can't go there without being forced to share my scalpel.
That's a lot of ducks you got over there. Are your ducks in a row?
They just got ducked.
I was gonna say, it looks like all of your ducks are in a row. that building there. Oh, no, go away. God, there's a Dante over there.
Well, that explains how they got torn to shreds.
Thank you. I don't see her. She's over there, probably. Salvage all that the wreckage if you can.
I know.
That's one thing that's different about this game.
That helps with the money, not.
Out their forward base over there, though, at least for the time being. On the left.
Okay.
Oh, it's a Dante.
with little guys here and there. A novice, I think. Okay, so...
suppress that, and then I'm going to send in my Cyclops to try to find that Dante.
You do that. Oh no, they took out my other case. Not today.
Alright, so they've got some air bombers. Let's see. Health enough too, but he's got a bunch of guys in there. Oh god, they got something else hitting your ducks.
I know. It's the stinger, they got something on your face. Losing ground.
Let's see here. Let's go.
Yeah.
two Dantes up there. Really is this a cow?
I've tried. I've got two big Berthas going.
I'm toast. The two Dantes in one area.
Retreat!
I'll try.
Trying to help you over here. Got a freaking shogun hit me in the back. That's why I was getting pummeled.
And they got a funnel whip. Hey, you don't want those guys building up, I think.
Ha! Gotcha.
for crying out loud. It is clobbering him. And to you. And now, now. They're intercepting my conch.
Oh, oh god.
Oh boy. They must have updated their AI because they got really smart all of a sudden. Something happened. They got really powerful. We used to be doing real good, now we're losing like crazy. I'm out of the game, bro.
I'm trying to figure out what to do. There isn't much left of them, they're just two cards, and they're all in the middle here.
Uh oh, you got ultimate in here. Don't let that guy eat your face, whatever you do. He's sneaking across the water. He's gonna one-shot everything. That's how I lost my base.
Maybe figure this out because like the 10th time we've gotten beat. So hope you guys enjoy this. See you guys in the next video. As I can. Goodbye.
Bye.